Good morning tayo, Doktor. I'm Mr. Alan Cinco. My question is, I want to embrace and accept Islam. So what can I do to become Islam?
MashaAllah. Our Filipino. Our Filipino brother, MashaAllah. May Allah accept his effort. He wants to accept Islam. In Islam, if you accept Islam, you only have to believe that there's no God but Allah and Prophet Muhammad is a messenger. Do you believe that there's one God?
Yes, brother.
Do you believe that no one deserves worship besides Almighty God Allah?
Yes, I do.
Do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is a messenger of Allah?
Yes, I believe.
So I'll just say in Arabic, repeat it, then we'll say the translation, inshallah.
Okay.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
MashaAllah. I bear witness. MashaAllah, I'll just. Brother, I'll just repeat. Brother, I'll just repeat what you said, the meaning in Arabic.
I bear witness
that there is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness. That Prophet Muhammad
is the messenger.
The messenger.
And servant of God.
And the son of God.
MashaAllah. This is the translation of what you said. And I'd like to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that MashaAllah may accept your efforts. And it's good, MashaAllah, to see that in the city of Dubai, Alhamdulillah, that people may have come here for earning a living. Believe me, what you earned here is less than what you'll earn in the Akhirah. What you'll earn in the Akhirah, inshallah, will be much more. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you Jannah, inshallah. Thank you, brother.
Thank you so much.